Missy, how is your fallout? I don't like Maximus. I think Maximus is the most annoying character in that whole show. Like, every time that man makes a decision, I'm like, I think, yeah. Everybody, make sure you wish Amy a happy birthday. A birthday. It's Amy's birthdays. Yeah, I loved it, Vile. It was real good. It finished up, it wrapped up yesterday. I must have missed that. Yeah, we finished yesterday, was the last episode. I love doing role-playing shows, Vile. Yeah, we had 6 episodes. Me and Goobers and LZT and Sheepy running the show, obviously. It was a lot of fun. We had good reactions. Like, people were saying how good it was. So I am proud of that, you know.
Hit me.
No, Vissy. That was they said it that was worth it, and that was the last thing they said, Vissy. And the trolls are so bad, Vissy. It's like I mean, Vile, the problem is, his second phase, he is so fast that, like, blocking and I don't know what to do, you know what? Just like he does these continuing attacks that just like I don't know how to get around them, and when I don't know how to get around them, they kill me so fast I can't figure it out, you know. And so yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I just, I don't know, I've been trying to figure out how to fight him. I think that was the most. It seems like he takes, like, he's tougher on the second phase too. Like his fucking my attacks don't do as much damage on the second phase. I'm like, great. It's just like the problem is with the block meter and the ability of him not to fucking like to like just roll through the fucking attacks and then just fucking blow up your fucking block meter. It's just like I don't. Oh, man. Yeah. It's still, like, on this difficulty, if you, your timing's off by even half a second, you fucking... I mean, it's back to, like, I didn't need to heal at all for that first phase.
Yeah.
even when I'm dodging around him, it's not doing anything. It's like, no! You're getting hit by this regardless of what you do. And it's just like, oh. Yeah, I don't have any clue how to fight him in this phase. Like, I have no clue. It literally doesn't matter if you block! If you block, it goes, nope. Nope. It's not a fair fight. It's not a fair fight. The blocking only works half the time. It's just like, oh man. Only works half the time.
I shall bring you. Jedi.
You can't get far away from him, because if you get far away from him, he pulls off these giant spinning attacks that, like, are just eat your fucking health bar, and then... How has Ben going back to work, Vile, after your vacation? I could get through it without taking much damage, and then... Slice and dice. Slice and dice. All the bending down. Giggity. Sometimes I just block really badly, and then I die because of it. Sometimes. I die. Again, one of the biggest issues with this game, button inputs that just don't fucking work. Again, I'm standing there, I hit up to do the fucking heal, and you see him kind of do the thing, but not doing the fucking heal. I don't get how bad the fucking heal, like, button input for this game is at times. Come on. hitting L1, the block button, when the swing is coming. And it's not even like I'm not parrying him. I'm not blocking. I don't get it, man. I hate this fight. Okay, Amy, have fun. Have fun. I hate this fight.
Strength. Shut up!
Hey, boss.
I have got this feeling lost forever. The deer of a blade is better than any block. There is no place to go.
Now.
I shall give you such a glorious death. You are truly a warrior. I have missed.
That was the best I've ever done against the second phase, but Jesus Christ, man. Jesus Christ. This is so tough, man.
Oh.
I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it.
I need to clear my mind.
Why can't I fast travel?
It's something, man. It's something. Losing this dude 3 hours straight just starts getting you like I'm like going in autopilot, you know? Dude, okay, Vile, you don't have to answer this. What I don't get about Hades 2 is them not giving you the shit that made it so you can progress in Hades 1. I've beaten the first boss, gotten this, still don't have a single revive. And I'm like, what is going on? I have been playing. The answer Playmore, though, isn't acknowledging what I'm saying, in that, like, it's not giving you the things and nearly... The thing about that game that is kind of driving crazy compared to the original is the bullshit of, oh, you can only bring one tool along, which is fucking lame because it's making you do more runs to get resources for shit that's like, I would be doing these runs anyways without you making me fucking... When?
I need help.
Do you think you can do it, Jedi?
So people bitched about that and they updated it? That was literally the only thing that I'm like, this is a bad... Fuck you, Ryan. I was playing over the weekend. Yeah, this is my last attempt at dying. What's up, Ryan? How you doing, buddy? I've been losing on this guy for almost 3 hours. Whee! That is all for this evening. Jesus, dude.